You got loads in the second row, couple. You're a handsome fellow, what's your name?
Ben,
you look fucking Danish, you, Ben, I like you. What do you do, Benny?
I'm an electrician.
Sparky, nice. Where are you from, mate?
Perth.
Perth, Australia? Yeah. Why the fuck have you got an English accent?
Parents.
Your parents just spoke to you in English, and you're in Australia going, hello. That's dead weird, that. You didn't pick up the Aussie accent at all. That's mad, that, you know. So, like, you were just walking around Australia going, hello. That's mad, that. I didn't think that could happen. I've only ever seen that once. I used to go out with a girl, right, and I think this is the weirdest thing I've ever seen. She lived in Knighton, right? And she had the proper Scouse accent, like me or you, do you know what I mean? Anybody on the street, and you meet her, and she'd be like, all right, kid. She was a fucking rough as fuck, right? And then she'd go in, and her mum and dad were from Glasgow, and as soon as you walked in her house, like the first time I went in, she was just like, hello, and started talking to them in a fucking Glaswegian accent, and she went, that's just how my mum and dad speak, that's just their language. I was like, it's the same fucking language, though. Like, if you speak in a different accent, it doesn't make the fucking words different. Ruined my mind, that lad. So you're living here now, Benny? Nice. You're living back in Australia? Oh, you just over visiting now, yeah? Oh, that's nice, mate. You... Okay. You two defo met online or not? No? You're traveling? Oh, long distance love. Oh, that's beautiful. Where do you live? Sevy. Oh, it's nice around there, isn't it, Penny? Oh, so how long are you staying for, Ben?
3 weeks.
Are you here for 3 weeks? This is your first time here?
No.
You've been loads of times before, seeing all the sights and that. I'm just going to take you on a little tour there, Ben. You been to Dovecot? Come to Dovecot, I'll take you around, we'll show you long view and that. Oh, it's fucking going to be rough, lad. We'll have a brew in ours, we'll have a little brekkie in that. We'll have a little walk around, walk the dog in that, me and Benny. I feel like me and you can be mates, me and you, Ben. I don't feel like you're fucking into this, Ben. I don't feel like you want to be my mate, Ben. Do you, yeah? Nice, Ben. Thanks, mate. Smoke weed, Ben?
I've just been
smoking. Yes! Did you? Yeah, were you stoned as fuck, Ben? Is that where your accent went? Oh, that's nice. What do you do, mate?
I'm sharing screen.
Oh, that's nice, and you're sparky. So you're just going back after 3 weeks and you're just going to Skype each other and all that, FaceTime and all that? Oh, you're not going to move here, Ben?
Well, I get juices and chips
with my parents. Come and live by ours, Ben. We'll go for a little pint together. You can teach me Australian, I'll teach you Scouse. We'll be like, you'll be walking around, so you're like, you fucking little rat. Be amazing, mate. Oh, we'll have a fucking great time, me and you. I'll speak to you more as the night goes on. Me and you are going to be fucking besties, lad. We'll phase her out. She's not right for you. But...